A man in the hospital this morning after a driver hit him with her car. Police say it happened just after midnight at West Commerce in San Saba. They say the man ran across the street and a woman coming home from work hit him. Police say no charges are being filed against the woman at this time.